here with Jordan Goodwin after Altoff knocked off previously unbeaten Centralia tonight. Big South 7 game. Talk about the intensity out there.
The intensity, it was great. It was a packed house. We wanted to come out here and get a win for our fans, basically for ourselves. We played a good Centralia team. The season's still young, and we came out here and got a W, so that's a big win for us.
Really wasn't that easy of a game for you guys. You guys struggled with times, especially from three.
I think it was just free throws, we wasn't playing defense. They were back cutting us a lot. We just got to play off a little bit.
Centralia is one of those teams that is really patient, and they get baskets like that, don't they?
You said what?
Centralia's really patient. They get the good baskets underneath.
They do a good job of doing their offense, running, taking a good shot. But we just stay home and guard it like we know we can really good.
Is it tough knowing that you guys are going to get everybody's best game every night out?
It's cool. We got an X on our back, so we just got to rise to the occasion.